A shooting in a Silver Spring parking lot has sent one man to the hospital. It happened just before 2 this afternoon in the parking lot of the Silver Spring, Baltimore and Ohio Railroad Station. That's in the 8100 block of Georgia Avenue. Montgomery County police say the victim walked into a nearby fire station suffering from apparent gunshot wounds. He was taken to the hospital where he's said to be in critical condition.